Machine learning is an experimental process by nature and involves a multitude of parameters, algorithms, and datasets, each yielding different trained models that need to be evaluated against predefined objectives. In this video, we will talk about how you can track all of this while using SageMaker. Experimentation is often a key feature early on in the machine learning development phase. And it is the results yielded here that influence the next phases of the ML lifecycle. A good experiment tracking tool helps improve a data scientist's productivity and allows them to manage a large set of attempts at training a model in a single place. Data scientists working in their notebooks on SageMaker or their favorite IDE can create an experiment for the use case they are solving. Let's take a recommendation system use case as an example. While training this recommendation model, data scientists may have multiple permutations of hyperparameters to try, and each of those will result in a trial within that experiment in SageMaker. A data scientist will create as many trials as needed to find the best model. As part of that trial, a data scientist can train a model using a SageMaker training job or by writing custom code in their notebook to train that model, and these will correspond to trial components that contain the actual parameters and metrics used to train the model. Once our experiment is complete, we can view our metrics and parameters. We can create charts to visualize our metrics, such as test loss over each epoch of training, and compare multiple trials to find the best one. Now let's look at a notebook where we train a convolutional neural network using a SageMaker training job to classify handwritten digits by using the MNIST dataset. In this notebook, we first download the MNIST dataset. We then create an experiment and a trial, and then we use a custom training script to create RCNN and define the metrics to be tracked. In the training code, we use SageMaker Experiments SDK to define which metrics to be tracked and track them over each epoch of training. We will track the train and test loss and accuracy for the model. Now, I will run all the cells in this notebook so we can look at our experiment data. Now that my training job has successfully completed, let's take a look at our experiment. Within my experiment, I see a trial and a trial component. This trial component has all of the information about my training job. I can see my metrics. I can see all of my hyperparameters used by this job. I can see the inputs, and I can see the output artifacts associated with my training run. I can create charts. Let's add a chart to see how the test loss has changed over the epochs. Here I can see how my test loss has reduced over each epoch of training. As I create more trials to train this model, I will have several trial components and I can compare each of them to find the one that yielded the best result. I encourage you all to play around with SageMaker experiments to make your experiment tracking simpler.